Gauntlet eliminator match starting off hot. These two are going to have to pace themselves if either one of them hopes to make it to the end.
All gauntlet matches are a marathon, not a sprint.
Pin into a clothesline. Penny predicament. There's two. Gets the shoulder up before three.
You rarely see a full two count this early. Look at this, just unloading. And a stomp to the gut, too.
Here comes the next superstar.
And she looks ready to bring the fight to the gauntlet.
Oh! She's able to get out of the way.
Oh, yeah, she is really getting fired up. She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
What's the best way for a superstar to approach a gauntlet match, Corey?
Conditioning is key when you're going into a gauntlet. If you get exhausted early, you have no hope of making it to the end.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside. A well-timed dodge.
It's time for the next superstar, gentlemen.
This gauntlet just keeps getting better. Sequence, constant momentum, really taking them out of sorts with those suplexes.
Wow, springboard attack.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
Uh-oh.
Next competitor is on her way to the ring.
Looking very focused to take on any opponent.
She's going under the ring now.
And it looks like she has swift justice in mind, going for the kendo stick like that. She avoids the attack completely.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious. Stomping the arm.
And with an onslaught of strikes like that, it's clear they have nothing but punishment on their mind.
She has even more left in her tank.
The time for another superstar has arrived, gentlemen.
The WWE Universe is excited about this entrance.
Oh, what a boot.
Oh, my gosh. Terminating knee smash. Saw it coming and got out of there.
She's surely revving up, but she better put the rubber on the road.
In the face.
What's the effective thrusher? My goodness.
All over the place. Five in the earth exit. It's over. Here we go with the next entrant, ready to shake this gauntlet up.
No time for any recovery. Just one competitor after another in this match.
Bang!
Clearly thinking a steel chair is what's needed right about now.
Toss back into the ring.
Once again, our women's division is putting the whole industry on notice with a match like this.
Oh!
Clearly hoping something nefarious is beneath the ring.
She was looking for the grip equalizer, and she found it in the steel chair. Oh, my God!
Whoa, look who's here.
Certainly appears ready to give these superstars a run for their money.
Oh, my God, what a kick. She flips it back on her. What's she looking for under the ring?
If you're looking to cause quick, sharp damage, you can't go wrong with the kendo stick.
DDT!
And she slides her back to the mat. And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
She was clearly waiting for that.
What a match.
What a match.
Cinched in, and this is just torturous. Look how she's right behind her in this.
German suplex.
Academic at this point.
She manages to get control.
A twerk and a moonsault. The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars.
German knee strike finds the mark. Forget it. She's counting sheep.
Quick thinking pays off. Throw back in under the rope.
Jumping knee strike on point. Warm up the buses. This one's over.
Bang!
What do you say? I mean, this is amazing.
Bam! Spine buster. Oh, God.
Oh, yeah. She's saying, let's go. Bring it.
She's going for it. Makes a cover.
That'll do it. Eliminated. A long way ahead with five more entries still to go. That'll stun you.
Both knees into the face.
That's a few times now she's taking a hit up in that region.
Reversal. Can she capitalize?
Oh, what a knee lift.
Can't prepare your face for that.
Takes their breath out. Effective counter.
She throws her back in.
Stiff kick.
Oof, exchange that for Halibut. A double knee face breaker. Waist lift.
Yeah, Ross Holland there.
Whoa, what a spine buster.
That should do it right there.
Very impressive combination there.
The field is starting to thin.
An elimination, but this isn't the end of the road. We still have more entrance to go.
And that is all she wrote there, folks. There goes another one, but we're not done. Three competitors remain.
Was ready for that.
And that was a hell of a DDT there. Had that one scouted.
All right, fellas, we are looking at a mounted thrashing here.
Just carrying this position anywhere they want.
Nightmares.
And just being tossed away. Thrown back into the ring. Jawbreaker counter to get out of that.
Back and forth from these competitors.
Clubbing blows.
Caught with that sharp elbow.
Oof. Back elbow puts a stop to things.
She's getting back up,
but she might be down again soon. Kick to the face. Big form.
Here it comes.
Stop. And
nice sideliner suplex.
It's all over but the crying. Kick out. She still has life.
Good Lord. Scarily close to three.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
She's fighting back. Oh, getting smacked in the head with a chair.
Oh!
Boom! Every successive move is putting their...
And she gets herself out of a precarious position.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Oh, impressive counter. She just turned it around. Oh! Oh, drop kick.
Both competitors showing how well they know one another.
Whip back into the ring. An elbow will break that up.
Counter after counter.
Escaping that pin must have taken almost everything she's got.
Well, earned it. Look how frustrated her opponent is.
Sometimes when you unleash your best offense and it doesn't get the job done, you're taken out of your game. That's a real possibility now in this match.
eye for an eye here. Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Double man shot. Look at this.
Sky high monkey flip.
This is nothing short of disturbing.
Oh, so frightening. So bizarre, so eerie. Welcome Bruce to Sister.
Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
And did you hear the impact of that? And the assault to that area continues. Sustaining the attack above the neck region.
Turns it around. Sole of the foot meets the stomach.
Disrupt that attack.
Letting her opponent know she is ready for anything.
What a clothesline in the corner.
She covers for the pin.
The pin's broken up.
Competitors.
This maniac's out of control. Fez Press takes him down.
Boom, right on the button. Oh, what a spear!
And she's gone after her opponent's core a few times now.
Slingshot that sends through the ropes and misses on the springboard.
She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
We've already seen a few shots delivered up in that region. Oh, quite an effective counter. Great counter! To the face.
What a redirect.
Fires back with a knee. Cross body lights them out. See ya. Definitely wouldn't want to be. And we have a combination.
They are out of here.
And even after this next, someone left us someone money.
The W is well in hand.
And that'll do it.
And now here we have it. Right at the final stretch of this gauntlet match.
We'll win the match.
Oh, what a chop. And now tying up the leg.
Straight to the knee.
Double underhook applied. Butterfly suplex. What a shot. Straight brutality coming right at you.
Both arms hooked. Ring clipper. Submission locked in.
I don't know what choice. And she releases the hold as she feels that enough damage has been done.
Should have kept on wrenching.
Why show mercy now?
Great awareness as she proves to be too quick.
Oh, perfect kick.
And she dodges that one nicely.
Izagiri drops him.
Lives to fight another day.
Oh my God, steel chair.
Boom.
She scores big with the counter.
These two showing how well scattered.
He's first.
All set up.
The Koji clutches it. Tap out. Eliminated. Here's the last superstar standing.
Here is your winner, the Terror.
After what seemed like an eternity, this